I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to find your Epic Games two-factor authentication or 2FA backup codes. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.epicgames.com, and then sign into your Epic Games account if you're not signed in already. You'll land on your Epic Games home screen. Step 2. Click your profile icon at the top of this screen to open a menu, and then click Account in this menu. Your account settings screen is shown. Step 3. Click Password and Security in the menu on the left side of the screen. Associated options are shown on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Find Authenticator App in this menu, and then click the ellipses associated with that option. A menu opens. Step 5. Click Manage Backup Codes in this menu. A window pops up showing you the current backup codes associated with your Epic Games account. You should either print these codes or copy them to a safe place where you can access them easily in the event you get locked out of your Epic Games account going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.